Your company is only about its people. That's all it is. So how good are your people?
Team is vital to a company. In fact, if all the people in your company didn't show up tomorrow, well, how good would the company be? Wouldn't exist. Without the people, companies don't exist. You got to build a great team.
See, let's imagine at British Airways, no one that worked there turned up for work tomorrow. Is there a great company anymore? No one turned up. There's no company. See, your company is nothing more than people. It's nothing more than people. How many of you, when you first started in business, your recruitment strategy sucked? In other words, you hired really bad people when you first started. You know, and you've got to learn to recruit. And what's the number one fundamental to recruiting? Recruit people who are better at the job than you.
Has anyone in the room ever employed the perfect employee? No, they don't exist. What exists though, because here's what happens with business owners. They come with this statement to me all the time. But Brad, no one can do it as good as... That's right. If they could, they'd own the business.
One of the biggest problems new business owners make is they hire cheap people. Pay peanuts, get. Always been the truth. Always pay above average for whatever position you're hiring, so the person you hire is what? Above average. Pay average, get average. Even if every employee you ever had was only 80% as good as you at every single task, but you had 1,000 employees, 1,000 times 80, is that more than 1 times 100? Hello? Not rocket science, is it?
You know, until you run the company in a great way, until you run a great company, why would great people want to work with you?
Build great people, they build a great team. Build a great team, they build a great company.